My research group focuses in on how we can improve the adoption of new products and technologies by the marketplace, particularly for innovations that improve energy efficiency or productivity. We do this by focusing in on three major areas. The first is in consumer choice, so understanding how we can better estimate and predict consumer choices of different products. The second area is understanding how particular innovations affect manufacturing and supply chains, and then the resulting implications for costs, environmental impacts, and the workforce. And the last area is improving the design methods that are available to help engineers understand particularly key product characteristics that influence how well the product will be adopted by the marketplace. One area that we're working on currently is looking at the adoption of additively manufactured parts for aircraft as far as the influence on total life cycle costs and also their potential to lightweight the aircraft and therefore cut down on fuel requirements. Another area that we're working on is in the automotive industry, looking at how fuel economy regulations influence the types of vehicles that automakers offer and how the regulations can be adjusted to improve fuel economy while reducing costs to consumers and producers. Much of our research is immediately applicable to policymakers that are creating energy efficiency regulations and also to companies that are interested in optimizing their products or processes in response to technological changes and also changes in regulations. In addition to understanding how a particular product's design influences its performance, it's really important for engineers to also understand how the product's design influences the likelihood that people are going to purchase it and use it in the marketplace.